And how about this? 19-year-old Trey Forrest out of Fort Gibson representing USA and taking first place in his division at the North American Powerlifting Federation's competition on the Grand Cayman Island that included a 683-pound squat. My goodness, total weight for the young man during the meet, 1,617 pounds. That included squat, bench, and deadlift, and he also played football at high school in Fort Gibson. Imagine lining up opposite of that young man on the football field.